Oh, good, you came. Not that I thought you wouldn't. Here. I met this little guy while out on patrol. I couldn't just leave him out there. One look in those big eyes and
you had to bring him back, right?
Oh! Akira! What are you doing here?
I saw him coming down here and wondered if something was up. Call it an itch I had to scratch. And speaking of scratches, stray animals are very likely to carry chimeric corruption. You of all people should know that bringing them here is way, way off limits, Marie.
I know, but...
Look, hand the kitty over to me. I'll make sure he gets back where he came from. Safe and sound.
Myself.
We've gotten reports of several missing persons around Maison Forest, in Zone 30. It's more than the local police can handle, so they put the call out to us. Let's wrap things up before it gets any worse over there. Akira, do you read me? Akira! What? Jeez, are you even listening? You're going to Maison Forest. What's that? Wouldn't have taken you for a slacker. Anyway, all the other officers have their own assignments, so go support the Legionis, okay? If, of course, you're feeling up to it. Maison Forest. That's perfect. What? Come on, let's get going. Get ready and I'll meet you on the roof. Chop chop. Oh my. Okay, well, take your time and make sure you don't forget anything before you go.
We're supposed to investigate the latest in a series of missing persons cases. Oh, and it's in Maison Forest. So once we're done with the investigation, I can... What? If it's about that cat, forget about it. I told you, I already dealt with it. No more cats here. Nope, no more cats. Come on, let's get to work. Ready to go? Next stop, Maison Forest. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get started. Let's ask around and see if we can find any witnesses. Just because we're a neuron doesn't mean we get out of good old-fashioned detective work. This is only the latest of several disappearances in the area lately, so people are understandably on edge.
Shut down.
shut down. foot.
Here. Come on, let's get him.
Thank you.
Desiris startup. Information, Desiris, shut down. Information display. Thank you. Information display. Iris, shut down. Shut down. Iris startup. Information display.
Okay, we've learned about all we can. Let's move this elsewhere.
Iris, shut down.
Okay, this should be far enough away from civilian ears. So what do we know? Like I said, this is just one of a series of missing person cases around Maison Forest lately. Aside from people going missing, another thing these cases have in common is an almost total lack of evidence. The most recent victim disappeared last night. That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us and see where it leads. People around here say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? Anyone mention the red ghost? Every witness gave the same general description, too. You remember the two details they gave us, right? Are you serious? They said the ghost floats around in the air without any legs. That's kind of hard to forget. Besides no legs, what other details were there? A hole in the chest sounds like a believably ghostly detail. I could see coming back to haunt someone like that. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about, was it? Bingo! Evidently, that's where our friend the ghost comes from. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That's gotta be a gate. Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What else did it do? Did you forget the big hole something put in the surveillance drone? Proof of physical contact. Needless to say, I'm not convinced we're really dealing with a ghost here. Okay, let's think. Our kidnapper looks otherworldly, floats around with no legs, and comes out of a mystical red door. I mean, that's gotta be a chimera. All the talk of ghosts sounds silly, but I guess chimeras aren't any more believable until you've seen one. I keep thinking about the hole in the surveillance drone. Maybe the chimera shot it down, so our culprit this time can fight from long range.